for today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I pack my group orders. So yeah, it's like kind of like pack group orders with me, or like photo cards with me. Yeah. So yeah, if you guys want to pack photo cards with me, watch this whole video. So I'm going to tell you guys what the materials I need to pack. So first up, I have like thank you cards that I bought from Walmart. I'm going to link everything below so you guys can buy it if you guys want. So this is first is thank you card and an envelope. The envelope, it came with a thank you card, so I only got it for $10 for 50 thank you cards. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, this one, second one is washi tape. I bought these from Amazon. And then I also have card sleeves so the cards won't scratch. And I also have top loaders so it's easier to pack. I'm going to get my new top loader so you guys can see the brand. So it's this one. I only got this from Walmart as well for $4 for 35 top loaders. And then I also got freebies for my Goya joiners. Let me show you guys the freebies. So they're all just photo cards that I printed out. And then I also have stickers. I got these from Amazon, and then these ones are sleeves for the freebies. And I also have this thank you sticker to tape up the envelope, and I also have sticky tabs for the card sleeve. I'm going to show you guys how I use it later. So yeah, let's go. So I already packed them, like not really packed, but like I organized them, so yeah, let's go. Thank you.
Thank you. set the night light.